She's a teacher, so she's used to it. Thank you.